begin our ceremony with a performance by the President's Own United States Marine Band. The band traces its roots back to July 11, 1798, when an act of Congress authorized the Marine Corps to employ a drum major, a fife major, and 32 fifers and drummers. Today, over 150 musicians serve in the Marine Band, proudly carrying out its mission of providing music for the President of the United States and the Commandant of the Marine Corps. The band will open with a march composed by its most famous director, John Philip Sousa. Here is Hands Across the Sea.